Couldn't find the bed?
Damn that Ferengi and his replicated blood wine.
Worf looked a little bleary-eyed knobs this morning. How late did you keep him up?
Until that toad-faced Ferengi threw us out of his bar.
And then where did you go?
Worf's quarters, I think. Oh, that's right. He had a bottle of Eurydian brandy he was saving for a special occasion.
Like meeting you.
Well, he was honored to join our quest. That is, if there's going to be a quest. What did you find?
I found both Klingon and Herc DNA on the cloth, and traces of metallic compounds that could only have been left by a Klingon batleth. A batleth 1,400 years old.
The time of Kahless. Ah, I never doubted it. Oh, when do we leave?
After I talk to Captain Sisko, and after you answer a few questions. Now, where did you get this?
The Gamma Quadrant.
A Vulcan geological survey team was mining Becrinium on an uncharted planet when they accidentally unearthed some ancient ruins. They brought back several artifacts to study, including the cloth.
Kor was the Klingon ambassador to Vulcan.
When he saw the cloth, Kor recognized the markings and got them to give it to him as a gift. They didn't realize it, but the markings were Herc.
Herc? That's the Klingon word for outsiders, isn't it?
Yes. The Herc invaded our homeworld over 1,000 years ago. Whatever they could not pillage, they destroyed. They took the sword, and my people have been searching for it ever since. It is said its return will bring back a new era of glory for the Klingon Empire. With the sword, the Emperor will be able to unite my people once again.
And if two Starfleet officers were involved in recovering the sword, that might go a long way toward patching things up between the Klingons and us.
That is my hope as well, Captain.
What about you, old man? You want to go along for the adventure?
Hard to pass up a good quest.
I suppose you'll want a runabout.
The Rio Grande is available.
Try to bring it back in one piece.
We'll do our best. Benjamin, thanks. Mr. Worf, laying a course for the wormhole.
Course laid in.
Ahead half.
Wait. Let this moment be remembered. For on this day, we three, Kor Dahar, master of the Klingons, Jadzia Dax, a joined trill of seven lives, and Worf, son of Moog, and Thorn and Gowron's hide, together. Stepped forth into the eye of destiny.
Now?
Now.
Ahead, half thrusters.